We've been expecting a coach from Dodge. Should have been here by now. Ride their route, see what's going on.
Can't hide forever.
Greetings, mister.
We're just taking a break in the shade.
Help us! Ah!
This ain't no business of yours. Shoot him!
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
Watch your back, stranger!
Kill that son!
This fella's hurt awful bad.
We need to get him back to Dodge. Can you clear out them boulders on the road? There might still be some TNT up above them.
looking for work, try your hand at the gunsmith.
Hecht Ranch is losing cattle to wolves. They're getting low on cartridges, though. I'll pay you handsome if you take them alone.
Without medical help, fetch some tonic and sundries from Doc Stilson, will you? Last I heard, he was out at Piper Lake. I found him!
Here's some bandages and some cure-all. Tell the rancher that I'll put it on his tab. Thanks for being so quick with the supplies.
Work is plentiful up in the Northern Rockies. I'll let Cletus fill you in on the particulars.
I borrowed some tools from Barton Henry. He'll kill me dead if I don't get him back pronto. I left him in the Northern Rockies. Barton is working in the old canyon mine.
Old Cletus finally wants his stuff back. Huh? What in blazes am I supposed to dig with now? With bare hands?
Time Cletus got those items to me.
I wasn't in shy of putting a bounty on that pointy little head of his.
See the boys cut loose, huh? Maybe their last time before Magruder comes knocking.
When I was face to face with that one-eyed bastard, he said he knew Nid. Is that true?
Kid, Magruder was our commanding officer in the war.
You're kidding me. What happened, Clay? Tell me.
It was late 64. The Confederacy was desperate. Magruder had convinced Richmond to send us on a secret mission he thought could turn the tide of the war. Find Kivera, an ancient city of gold. It was rumored a white man in the area had been to the Lost City. Nid led us to him.
Dr. Campbell, I presume. Major Magruder, Texas Mounted Rifles.
You're in the wrong place if you're hunting Federals, Major.
I'm not hunting Federals, Doctor. Corporal Allison! Where is the cross?
I don't know what you're talking about.
What's he saying?
He
says one day you will find what you seek, and that day will be your last.
Jesus, Tom!
I haven't time for games, Doctor.
Stop it, Tom. I never agreed to this. Count it!
At long last.
You son of a bitch! That cross is no good to you!
I will not be denied!
Had I stood up like Nid, Magruder might be in hell instead of back here doing his devilish work.
You mean he's still after Corvera?
The war ended, but his mission didn't. It's his holy grail.
Clay, right before he died, Nid told me he wasn't my real father. You know anything about that?
No, kid, I don't. Except that Nid was full of surprise.
Clay! It's Magruder's militia. At least 20 men on horseback.
Go. I'm handing the Gatling gun. Take this sharpshooter. It's done well by me. You and Chava, stay up top. I'll be on the Gatling gun below you.
Vamos, corte, pronto! Get up on the bridge!
I have my eyes on you, Cole. I'll cut your throat if you betray me.
You're wounded! Venga, conseguido, vamos! Don't stay down there!
Damn thing again! Forever. This bound is gonna make us rich.
Here! Take my
get your ass over here! You stay here and hold the fort. Gonna see if they're in the foothills yet. Let's ride, here!
Caballeros! Cavalry!
To you.
Over here!
Did you see that cannon out there? If they finish getting that thing ready,
it's already up. What are we gonna do?
Be tough. There's plenty of fight left in us.
You don't stay out in the open.
Coming this way!
Die, bastard!
He's taking my hand!
I think I hit the little kid. Oh, Jesus, my head!
Captured Clay, up on the ridge. They're taking him to Empire.
It's over now. We're licked.
Bullshit. Now we got a howitzer and a Gatling gun. Let's put them to use.
It's no good, kid. They know where we are now. We'll be back tomorrow with twice a man.
Then let's do what they don't expect. Attack.
God damn, kid. You're as crazy as Clay. Jones and Decker have managed to sneak that howitzer down to the gulch just north of Empire and are waiting for us to join them for the attack. Let's move, kid. We're burning daylight. we hit them, we'll have to move through town. Once we've taken control of the Empire Bridge, head back to the Chinese Laundry and make your way into the opium den. From there, you ought to be able to find the secret tunnel that leads to Hoodoo's basement. I'm sure that's where they'll be keeping Clay. This is our only shot, kid. Hoodoo falls, or today we die.
Jones is about to shit himself.
Hoodoo's been pulling men into town all morning. He's got to have 30 men in town.
Well, he's about to have 30 less. I'll move the cannon. You boys watch my back till I get her in position.
Hey, that hurts!
Thank you.
on us.
The wrong time.
Got him pinned down. Go through the laundry and rescue Clay.
Who the fuck are you?
I never wanted this.
Hey, that hurts!
See these
like some of your boys are attempting a rescue. The fools. Come morning, I'll be hanging them all.
I'll ask you again, Clay, and then we can go back to the Pliers, if that's what you prefer. How many men are attacking the town? Soon. Soon what? What's happening soon?
There.
We've come for you. And for Hoodoo.
He's upstairs, Cole. I can't hold my gun.
Never you mind. Just follow that tunnel and I'll see you back at the hideout.
It's Cole.
They got him slow.
Hell, he's getting in here.
You're gonna die here, kids.
I'm coming, Hoodoo.
Shoot the chandeliers and burn the son of a bitch.
We're more hiding behind Webb or Rudabar or any other thug with a badge.
We got you. You should know that by now.
You've done your share of killing, now I'll be doing mine.
He's right there. Throw up your hands in the
corner. There's more where that from.
I'm fucking just. Show your face like you're smart.
Please, kid. Just let me go. I'll give you whatever you want.
I want some answers. Let's start with a steamer. Why was it ambushed?
Tell me.
Or I'll turn your brains into wallpaper.
There was something on board. Something Magruder's whore had made off with.
Sadie. What was it she took?
I don't know. Only the preacher knew. Magruder sent him to get it back at all costs. But the bitch stowed it in the pilot's safe. It sank when the boilers blew. It's under 10 feet of water. You can't get to it.
When the snow is melting. This time of year, the water level's dropped a dozen feet or more. Thanks, Hoodoo.
You son of a bitch!
Don't see many citizens rushing to your aid, Mr. Mayor. Why might that be? How funny it'll be.
I'm Hoodoo Bro!
You were.
Sure makes a stink, don't he?
Wish you'd stay, kid. Could use you when Magruder retaliates.
Gotta get what's in that safe. Maybe that can help bring him down. Off to Dodge first, though.
Dodge? What for?
To pull a certain safecracker out of retirement.
Yeah!
Whatever's in that safe means more to Magruder than life itself. If I can get to it first, maybe I can finish what Ned started.